channel Payal's Recipe. Today I'm going to show you a very delicious and super easy recipe. That's a cream cheese or a truffle cream cheese recipe. And let's get started. The ingredients to make the truffle cream cheese are, now this is about 1 liter of milk. I have some truffle oil, some walnuts, some lime juice, salt to taste, some chili flakes or peppers, and this is the thyme. Now to this hot pan, first thing that I'm gonna do is to add the milk, and we're going to boil the milk. This is the first step in making the cream cheese. So I'm going to boil this milk, and it's going to take about 10 minutes or so. You can see the milk is boiling right now. I'm going to give a couple more minutes before I add the lime juice to our milk so it gets curdled. We need to curdle the milk basically, so I'm just going to wait for a minute or two. So the milk has been boiling now, and I'm going to slowly add the lime juice to curdle the milk. And then now you can see the milk is going to start curdling. Generally, when I boil the milk, I add a little bit of water in the pan, in the empty pan, and then add the milk so it doesn't stick to the bottom. But today I did not add that. But definitely, if you get a chance, do add some water before you add the milk to start boiling it so it doesn't stick to the pan. So now you can see I'm adding little by little lime juice, and the milk has started curdling. You can see the water separating out. That's the whey. And I'm just going to turn off the gas and just give it a mix for a few minutes. And now I'm going to strain this to separate out the water and this cottage cheese. And now I'm going to strain this out over here. I'm just going to press it a little bit to remove the excess water. Here we are. Now this is the cottage cheese that we have. Now we are going to grind this to make it a smooth paste. Now here's our cottage cheese, and I'm going to add a little bit of salt to season it. And then I'm going to add some truffle oil. Now this truffle oil is going to give the truffle flavor. And then I'm going to close this and make it into a smooth paste. Now you can see this is the kind of paste we have, and I'm just going to make it a little more smooth. Okay, so now let's check, and you can see this is a really nice smooth paste that we just made with truffle oil and salt. And now I'm going to take it out in a bowl. Now here's our paste, and I'm going to add a little more truffle oil to this. Next, I'm going to add some chopped walnuts. You can use any kind of nuts. I'm just using walnuts, but you can use pistachio or cashew nuts or almonds. And then I'm going to add some chili flakes to this just to give it a little spice, and some thyme. Now this is a dry thyme. You can also use basil, fresh or dry, or oregano, whatever you like. And after adding all that, I'm going to give it a quick mix together. I'm going to give this cream cheese a shape. Therefore, I've taken this butter paper, and I'm going to place our cream cheese on this butter paper. Now I'm just going to press it a little bit. And then I'm just going to roll it. I'm just going to roll it like this. This will give a nice cylindrical shape of this cheese. And just roll it on the sides as well like a candy. Now you can see the way I've just rolled it easily, and just twist this butter paper on the sides just like a little candy. I'm going to place this in the refrigerator for about 1 to 2 hours so it gets a good shape, and then show you. Now here's our cream cheese that was kept in the refrigerator, and it's been in the refrigerator for about 1 to 1.5 hours. And now I'm going to unwrap this. And you can see how firm this is. And I'm just going to cut it right now into thin slices. And now I'm going to slowly and carefully lift this and place it on a platter. And this is our delicious cream cheese, which has all the interesting ingredients inside it. And I'm going to serve it with some multigrain bread. Doesn't it look attractive? I hope you enjoyed this recipe that's super easy and delicious as well. Definitely try this at home, and you can have it for breakfast or if someone visits your house or any time of the day. And if you like my recipe, do like, share, comment and subscribe to my channel Payal's Recipe. And for more videos, tune in till next time. Thanks for watching. Bye-bye.